Hi guys, okay, so it is sets and reps tonight. Okay, so a little bit different. There's no timer because it's sets and reps, so yous are gonna have to do the exercise in the same time as me for this to work. All the same exercises, the similar exercise that we do, but we are doing tri-sets as well. So just to make it a little bit more confusing. Three exercises. One exercise, say bicep curl, 15 reps. Then we go straight into another exercise, 15 reps, then straight into another exercise, 15 reps, then that's your first tri-set. Okay, we repeat that same tri-set three times and then we move on to a next set of exercises. So how we've done it as well is first tri-set, upper body, second tri-set, lower, just to give your leg, your arms time to recover while the legs work, so we don't have to sit around and wait for ages and rests. So upper body, first tri-set, then lower body, tri-set, then upper body, tri-set, then lower, and then upper again. And then depending on how long we've been going for, abs. So let's get ready. You will need your weights. Don't need mats at first, might even get to mats anyway, but definitely your weights, water, music if you need it. And once again, do the exercise at the speed I'm going. If you get to, say if you get to an exercise on the bicep curl and I'm on 15 and you're only on 13, stop and go straight into the next exercise with me. Okay, if you wanna make up for all the missing ones at the end, please, you feel free, but try and stick with me as we move into each exercise because it'll just get a bit too hard for you, so try and keep up. Okay, let's go. I am getting onto the fact as well that the days that I'm in this room, it's really, really hot outside, and the days that I'm not, like yesterday, a bit rubbish. Need not be in here. What's going on? So, just march it out. Get your knees up. I hope you let out all right after Monday's class. Trainer was a bit harsh, weren't she? Legs a bit sore. Okay, rotate the arms. Take them forward. Open and close. Right back. Okay, just circle the arms, three, and then shoulders, three, take them forward for three, okay, just big circle forward for three, okay, so, keep marching, keep your blood pumping, heartbeat racing. So your first tricep, I want you with your heavier weights. If you need to drop down to lighter ones, then drop down, but always start off with your heavier. I have mine also, just in case. So your first tricep, it's going to be 15 bicep curls, then 15 shrugs, okay? And as you lift your shoulders right up and take them right round, okay? So right up and right down, 15 of them, and we are going backwards with the arm. And then we do 15 front raise, Okay, so bicep curl, shrug, front raise, one set, two set, right, three set, and then we move on. Get ready. I have no chewy. Let's go. So make sure you do my speed. Fifteen. Okay, straight into your shrugs. So big circles right the way around. Okay, and straight into your front raise. One. Okay, so that's your first little tricep. You do get a little rest in between, probably about 20 seconds. So we're going back to your bicep curl, and then the shrug, and then the front raise. 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're locking the arm out at the bottom. Last one. Straight into your strokes. Backwards. Last one, front raise. One. Okay, little 20 second rest, and then we do our final set. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
next one. Last set of shrugs backwards. Last one. Front raise. Let's go. Last one. Okay, that's your first try set done. So your next one's with your weights in your hand. So you're just gonna do 15 lunges one side, 15 lunges the other side, and then 15 alternate with your weights though. Just to give it a little bit more of a resistance. Okay. Heavier weights. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're getting that back knee down. Last one, straight in on the other leg. Last one, alternate, straight in. Obviously we'll have to do 16. Last one. So a little rest. Excuse me. So set two, get ready. Three, two, one, let's go. Last one. Other leg. Last one, alternate. This one. So we've got one more set of them. Then we move on.
How are we doing for time?
It's hot in this room. Ready? Last set. Let's go. Last one, straight in. Last one, then we alternate. Let's go. One. Okay, so your next three exercises, back to upper. We are doing a lat raise, then we're going to shrug it forward, and then we are shoulder pressing. Okay. Sorry if I'm breathing like a weirdo. It's just there's no air in this room. So get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last one. So now we're going to shrug it forwards. Go. Last one. And then we are doing the shoulder press. One more. Get ready. Step 2, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last one, shrug forward, shoulder press, let's go. Last one. So we've got one more set of them. Ready? Last one. two, one, let's go. One, taking it to your shrugs, forward, last one. This one. Okay. Oh, I can't finish that three. That was three. Okay, so now we are going to do our squat. So 15 down, up to the right. Yeah, then 15 up to the left. And then we're just gonna alternate, but obviously 16. Get your weight. 3, 2, 1, down and to the right. Okay, make sure you push your hips right out to the side. One more to the left. Last one, alternate. Last one. A little rest. Let me go to set two. Ready? right side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last one, to the left. If you're just going to hit my knees, just ignore them. Last one, alternate. Last one. Oh Christ, I can't remember if that was 2 or 3. I always forget.
Must be 3.
So now we are going on to upper. So your next ones, what I want you to do, so it's a lat pull down in the gym. So if you go to the gym, you'll know what I mean. Bar here. And you pull it down, and as you pull it down, you pull the bar to your chest and your elbows behind you. So that's what we're going to do. Fake bar, out. So you're coming forwards, and you're pulling it back. Okay, so on a diagonal, forwards, pull it back to your chest. That's the first one. Then your second one is your upright row, pulling the shoulders away from your ear, so pull your shoulders down as your arms come up, and then we are back to our bicep curl. Okay, let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, start out high, pull it back. More. Okay, take it to your upright row. Pull your shoulders down. In last one, bicep curl. Fully lock the arm out. last one. So set one, two more sets. If you want to drop your weights for the pull down, you can do now. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, upright row, let's go. In biceps, let's go. Fully lock the arm out, remember. Right up, right down. I think I've lost count, 15. So one last set of them, just see the time. And then this is probably our last exercise, to be honest, just to get it uploaded. We'll do abs next week. So get ready. Last set. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last one, 2 row. Last one, 15. Biceps, let's go. Last one, 15. Well done, guys. Okay, so that was our sets and reps session. Just legs, bums and tummies Friday, and then you're done for the week. So obviously, it's my last session on this. Over to Zoom next week, and I cannot wait to see you all.
So have a nice eat. Oh no, stretch. Getting a bit carried away.
Take your arm across. Take it up, pull it down. Take it across. Take it up, pull it in. Okay, so bring your leg up. Knees together. Heel to bum. Tilt the pelvis forward. Like I say, once you do the tilt, you feel it in that muscle. Take that same foot forward, sit back. Hamstrings are tight from Monday. Lift your toes. If you can take hold of them, take hold of them. Okay, bring it up, swap legs. Heel to bum, tilt the pelvis. Take it down, forward, sit into the other leg. Lift the toe. If you can hold it, hold it. Okay, bring it up. Just take hold, give yourself a nice big squeezy hug. And then take your arms back. Open your chest. Okay, and then the last one. Interlock your fingers behind you. Bend it forward, let your arms fall. Okay, roll it up. And well done. So like I say, see you all next week on Zoom. Have a nice evening. Bye.